forget to hit the subscribe button and like the video and press the notification bell to get notified when I upload my next video.
Hey guys, this is Miss Karen. We're back at Mr. Hop's plans. I have an idea of how to make this all the more creepy. Not that. Obviously not that. Much darker, is it? Not really, no. But I'm already back, so light switch is all the way over there. So. And we'll try it for this episode. Do I need, what happens if I turn this off? I like that better. That's nice. It's also really hot today. There's thunderstorm warning. Let's resume the game. He said resume the game. Now Mr. Hoppy Hoppy! Is there something over here that I needed? No. I see another one. And it didn't take too much damage. Can Mr. Hop come out of the shadows? Goodness. He's around. I should go grab that coin. Hi, best friend. Hi, Mr. Hop. I'm definitely gonna need it, so. What in the world is this? And I died. But did I get caught and die? Like last episode. No, I just died. Darn it, I gotta go back and get that now. Well, I know it was over here. Okay, that was really close. He's downstairs. Best friend, Mr. Hobbs. He's pretty fast. He was just down two floors and there he is right there. Darn it. I gotta be more careful of that, that's for sure. I think this lighting's actually a little bit better. It's more like and it's also cooler in here. How does running make more noise than jumping? I want to know that. Get out of my way, stupid spikes. Lost 2 bits of my progress, but that's fine. house is just creepy. Oh, this is a dream. I don't think the orphanage this kid lives at looks like this with little apples everywhere. At least I would hope not. Hi, Mr. Paul. Yes, this is what I... Oh, no, no, no! I did not react close enough. And I lost it. Oh my god, this is so annoying. Annoying little bunny, you. I'll try to go for a different one, maybe. Is Mr. Hobson though, anyways? He's right there. I called that before it even happened. The music's too loud. Mr. Hobbs. Oh my god, you're over there. In real life, I'd be dead. I'd be killed by that. Whatever. Get a little bit more health. I assume that ups your health. I don't know why you would need it otherwise. Mr. Hobbs. Whatever. Do you see how fast you can run? Okay, we got the final. If it didn't be back, I swear. Theory now. Now the coins do nothing. I don't care at this point. I'm just gonna run past it. It'd be easier for Mr. Hopters to come out of the shadows. I hate those specs. Oh my god. Hate. You have to complete them in order. Whatever. They should lure Mr. Hops down there. He was supposed to go downstairs, not up here. What are you doing, Mr. Hobbs? Do you sense me? I swear. Are you literally kidding me right now? Oh my god. Oh. claws. I've been using the arrows. Seriously, I was about to run. See you, Mr. Hop. I know you see me. But you can't get me. Na, 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 na. Fine, it's only a little tiny bit of damage. We're fine. Darn it, okay. I misjumped, it's fine. Oh. He's close. I can hear him. Yep, right there. The little annoying. Let the dude be right there. What time is it? Okay. This is definitely something to do in a half an hour. Is eat dinner. So I'm gonna gauge how much time I have left. Oh my god, his face is just so creepy. How am I supposed to do this? He's still lurking. Okay, perfect. Can I go in here yet? I just did that on purpose because I messed up, so I'm just gonna try this again. Just starting to swing back, like right now. Perfect! We cleared that completely perfect this time. But I have no idea where Mr. Pop is, so I'm not gonna. Mr. Home! I'm here! Howdy ho! Like how Ned Flanders says. Mr. Hopper's. I don't think I'm safe quite yet. Just leaving. Now. Yep, that's how you clear that. We've got a lot of room for errors now. Lots of room for errors. This is annoying. Play this at Fluffy Wayne, maybe? I don't know. It's June, July, August, September, October. That's 5 months from now. Some more games might come out. Did you see me sweep that? What a clean sweep, too. I assume I'm supposed to go down here. Thank you.